Yes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good. Now upper leg on the left side. Push towards your ring. Left, 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 left. Okay, you're pulling your right ring, right?
Yeah.
How well is that working?
1 out of 10 is like a 0.5.
Okay. So should we just be pulling our right ring, or should we maybe be thinking about pushing her away from our left leg?
Pushing her away from our left leg.
Okay. Let's try it again. Right from there. Get the key. Get organized. You can get your key in her early. You want to aim towards that green and white pole, and you're going to have to come past me before you turn to that jump and make it happen. So actually keep your left side a little tighter. You're going to push her away.
Away from your left side.
Away. Turn right. Turn right. Push, push, push. Use your left brain to up. Remember that lesson where we have trouble making that turn?
Yeah.
It actually is your other brain that needs to be doing more work. So sit back. Canter again. Then kick into your left side. Close your left arm. Next to your body. Left thumb up. Go a little further. Go a little further. Okay? Yeah. She doesn't do anything when she spooks. She takes a bad step.